with Elian El-Khamissi this afternoon here at the Serena Shim Memorial Services. What is your relationship with Serena Shim?
Serena was the first person I met when I first got to Lebanon to work with Press TV with her. She was a colleague, she was a friend. We didn't really talk about work together, but we often talked about everything else together. So everyone talks about how determined she was, and she was, honestly, to me, she was the bravest person I know. She took on tests that nobody else in the whole TV station would take on. She was always in dangerous areas. She was so determined to report this news. Press TV was number one for her. Being a journalist was more important than anything else for her. But then we also forget to talk about how nice of a person she is. When I first heard the news that Serena passed away, honestly, I was in shock because Serena was loved by everybody. Everybody at the production company that we started at used to love her, even though she was so dedicated and she'd make everybody work harder than everybody, you know, than other journalists. Yes. Everyone loved her. They liked working with her, even though she would make them work harder. She went to Iraq. People loved her in Iraq too. She was in Turkey. I saw her in Turkey. She was just a loved person. Yes. Everyone really loved her. So I was so surprised that anybody would actually, why would she be killed? You know, because she got along with everybody. She was just that type of person.
Yes, she obviously was a very remarkable person, very, very brave person. What would you say was the driving force behind her commitment, her dedication, her awesomeness? What would you say to that?
You know what? She was really good at what she used to do. She was she was able to make relations really good. She loved people, and when she loved people, she was able to get along with everybody. And you know, she was able to get everyone to trust her, to tell her things, to help her get the story out.
Yes. So she was actually just a natural. How long was your relationship with Serena?
Since I got to Lebanon 6.5 years ago. I met her. We started at Press TV together, and I left Press TV, and she passed away working for Press TV at the same time.
Yes, and unfortunately, that was a very, very tragic situation, tragic accident. But we certainly will remember all of the wonderful things about Serena.
She definitely had an impact on everyone who met her, whether it's people she worked with or even her neighbors in Lebanon. She was a foreigner. She didn't even speak Arabic, and even those people had they remember her in a nice way. Serena was nice. She always had a smile on. She was always determined. She was always full of life.
Yes. Well, thank you so much for your
remarks.
And
that was words from Elian El-Khamissi.
Thank you so much for your remarks. I'm Janice Norwood with Muse Internet Television.